This is great teamwork by the the two Dorian Grays of NXT UK.
You do not want to rile a primate.
Howie not concerned, but he should be.
Oh, and a German release suplex there. And now it's Wild Boar's got to get to primate. Tag made by Stoker. And now Stoker again preventing Wild Boar from getting to his corner.
He's turned his back on his opponent.
Oh, sweeps the leg. Tag made, here comes primate. The animalistic tag team unleashed here on NXT UK.
You defecating on that mat that is so sacred to us.
Oh, wait a minute, primate out of the sky. And there's Wild Boar.
They've heard enough.
And we got a fight on our hands. Fabian Aichner and Marcel Bartel weren't expecting this. Now look at Devlin, isolating stars in the corner. I mean, think about the gall it took for Devlin to stand up to Tyler Bate the way he did.
It's, as I mentioned, it's great self-confidence, it's belief, it's self-esteem. But at the end of the day in NXT, shoulder breaker lands hard.
I remember that was the shoulder that went into the steel post earlier on in the matchup.
But look how focused Devlin is. He does not take his eyes off of his opponent for 1 second.
And now Devlin, some power, the Uranagi, and the standing moonsault, and a kick out.
Hey, Jordan. I'm about to have my match right now. But you know what, seeing as you're so special, how about Dave Mastiff makes time for another match with the so-called greatest superstar in all of this company.
His first match since TakeOver Cardiff for Mastiff, and Williams able to catch himself. Oh, man.
I think Williams was trying to go to the outside, but with the ankle, just didn't have enough momentum to get outside.
And Williams is not himself, obviously, tweaking the right ankle.
Into a stunner attempt of sorts, but didn't connect because that right ankle must be screaming out in pain. Let's kill it! Sling blade!
And down goes Mastiff. Kenny Williams, could he win this with one good leg and a kick out?
We said we want to make sure that the NXT UK tag team division is the best it's ever been. So, we are looking to defend this anytime, anywhere, against anyone.
They won't have to wait long.
We would be impressed with you if we weren't so embarrassed at the pair of you. Thank you, thank you. You're out here thanking people. Come on, lads. Stop trying to suck up to everyone before next week when you have to step foot in the ring with us. And we take the NXT UK Tag Championships. No. Let's get one thing right. The only reason we don't come down there right now is because we actually want something left in that ring for us to pin.
Oh, boys. You talk a big game, but next week, we're gonna kick both your asses!
Jazzy Gabert had the opportunity, and now Niven trying to battle out of the corner.
Oh, that kick, landing toe right to the midsection. Wait a second!
Look at the power of Gabert with a slam!
Good Lord!
All right, now Gabert, can she put away Niven? Oh, and a kick out.
Tries again, full mount. And Gabert does have some MMA experience. She has one fight under her belt that she won.
Oh, and a headbutt by Piper Niven. Wasn't going to be pulled out of the corner by Gabert.
Oh, severe Melky headbutt and a slam alone.
How much did it take out of the back, however?
We're one of a kind and nobody knows that. I'm living in irresponsibility, filling upon the million times I let down. I don't mean to, I've got a good heart. I make mistakes,
like pressing record in the wrong part. But I'm older, I'm still never...